Larrabee.
Yeah.
Were you the last one to use the copier?
Yeah.
You left it jammed.
So, why don't you unjam it? Just open the door, read the instructions.
Is this your stapler?
Yeah. You want me to show you how to use it?
No.
Oh!
Now, why don't you unjam that?
23.
Yes.
Can I have a moment, please?
Sure. Right there. Yes, Chief.
Let me tell you about a pattern that's beginning to emerge. As a former field agent, I'm very much aware of how difficult it is to make the transition to office life.
No, Chief, he didn't unjam the copier. Now, we have rules here, you know that. And if you don't follow the rules, then what are we?
I'll tell you what we're not. We're not people who jam staples into other people's heads. That's CIA crap.
All right, look, Chief, I'm your best guy. I don't belong in an office making copies. I should be out there with Max.
Look, 23, no more stapling today.